The Monterey coast of California conjures up visions of Pebble Beach, Clint Eastwood, and John Steinbeck's Cannery Row. But some 200 years ago, Franciscan friars planted the first grapevines right here, making this the oldest wine-producing region in California.
Well, Monterey is known for its long, cool growing season, and this allows the grapes to hang a little longer on the vine. And what this does is allows the grapes to ripen more fully, giving it a crisp acidity and more of a full fruit flavor. Monterey wines, and particularly Montera wines, have all the hallmarks of a great wine. It has a good fruit flavor, nice mouthfeel, and crisp acidity. Merlot and Syrah, also known as Shiraz, grow very well in the long, cool growing season. It allows the seeds to ripen and also allows the skins to get more of the flavors from the land.
For Inside Wine, I'm Rita Channon.
This Inside Wine update has been brought to you by the Wine Collection at Giant Eagle.